procreator arrested, suspended from Valve for s.exual exploitation of a child. Seattle's Cairo 7 news outlet reports that 36-year-old Jess Cliffe, who co-created the immensely popular multiplayer FPS franchise Counter-Strike and is an employee at gaming giant Valve, has been arrested for sexual exploitation of a child. Details are scant, but the channel noted that a booking over the aforementioned charges typically points to creating images and/or video of child sexual abuse. Charges haven't yet been filed against Cliffe, and he is expected to attend a bail hearing on Friday. Valve said in a statement to Ars Technica that it's still learning about what actually happened and that his employment has been suspended until we know more. Cliffe co-created Counter-Strike back in 2000 with Minh, as a mod for Valve's smash hit FPS, Half-Life. He was hired by the company shortly thereafter and has since been working on subsequent Counter-Strike releases. Oh, and it's his voice that you hear in the game uttering phrases like "counter-terrorists win." Besides having sold millions of copies worldwide, Counter-Strike remains one of the most popular competitive games in esports circles. As such, if Cliffe is found guilty, the revelation will likely affect large swathes of the gaming community at large. We'll update this post as we learn more about the case.